immigration protesters and more than 2,000 winter protesters chanting refugees are welcome here.
Hey, new speech. It was a little bit scary just seeing my family and stuff that are down here. So I was like, oh, make sure they're alright, make sure they go home safe.
How do you feel now?
Obviously, it's not over and done yet. There's still a lot more to sort out, but I think Brighton's done itself proud.
I may feel like